from Negar Mortazavi with VOA 60 Elections. President Obama got a big victory in the Supreme Court last week, and a new Gallup survey shows Obama leading Mitt Romney by 5 percentage points. But another poll makes the race much tighter. The National Journal reports a CNN poll shows that while Obama remains marginally ahead of Romney nationally, Romney leads Obama 51% to 43% in 15 states identified by the network as battleground states. Politico says Obama will start a campaign tour later this week. The trip will begin in the key battleground states of Ohio and Pennsylvania. Meanwhile, the Huffington Post reports Mitt Romney has taken a break from campaigning to spend time at his New England vacation home. All his family is there with him, along with some other people never there before, a Secret Service detail that every main presidential candidate is required to have. That's all for today. See you next time.